momentum ahead of him and in space. Well hit, and Ruff lost it. And England lead 2-0. Glenn Hoddle.
Did Ozzy encourage you to take the job when you spoke to him?
No, not at all. No, he just, I got in touch with him and we really just chatted about the immediate setup, you know, and the team.
As a player,